Unless there's another exhaust leak over there, but I don't really see anything. It's pure header. So maybe now I can probably see what I can do with this cold air intake right here. Give these another coat. Who knows? It's starting to smoke a lot now. But I mean, that's what they said would happen anyway. It's supposed to smoke and like, whatever, drinking. So we'll just see what happens. No check engine light. I'm pretty happy about that. Turning nice and smooth. So now I can drop this back and maybe just intake it. I don't know, we'll see. One thing that does concern me though is like a hose, like a port right there. A port. I don't even know where in here to connect it to. So it's whatever. Probably going to a car wash. Let me get some goo gone to get rid of this stupid pinstripe. So yeah. See you guys in the next one. Peace.